Hello, everybody. My name is TheGamingIndo, and welcome back to Late Nights with Indo. And now it's not really gonna be a talk, but it's gonna be just looking at this, well, in my opinion, pretty obvious cheater. And yeah, I don't think you need to be a genius or just the expert at cheating to just be to be able to tell that this guy is clearly cheating. I mean, like. Who plays like this with 2000 Elo? Now I know Elo doesn't mean much, you can easily farm it, but just look at this. Now nothing is happening right now, but just wait, trust me. And now right now as I'm recording this, it's 1 a.m. and 37 minutes into the night. Not that late, but I mean, for it to be considered late nights with Indo, video, it just needs to be like 12 p.m. all the way up to 10 a.m. Like, if you're above 10 a.m., it doesn't count as, yeah. What are they even saying? TTTs, you're the one hiding how you lost him on proto.tfs. Don't play MGE. The copium is incoming. Oh man, I just. Whenever I feel just bad about myself or terrible, I just go to TF2 MGE lobbies. It's just so. Such a degenerate cesspool filled with just the most egotistical and just worst people. It's magical in a way. It's like, man. Oh, I love. Just watching them melt away. I remember there was this one guy that I played MG with, or against, whatever, and basically, I just played sniper. Me and him did a sniper 1v1, and it was on Granary last, I believe. Yeah, Granary last. So basically, it was just basic sniper. Battle 1v1, whatever. I was doing much better than him. And then he decides to rage switch to soldier. And now I find that hilarious because you've just lost already if you rage switch to a different class in MG. It's just, man. It's worse than losing at that point. Like, if you switch class while you're 1v1ing with one class that you're supposed to 1v1 with, it's not only it's an automatic loss, but it's also just it's just embarrassing. It's just dumb. Oh wow, it's unlucky. Let's try it back. Hey, welcome back, boys or bro guys. Sorry, I got kicked due to an activity, which is unfortunate, but it is what it is. I wasn't really doing anything. So basically, as I was saying, it's just an automatic disqualification if you just switch class. It's not a disqualification; it's a loss, and it's just embarrassing because it just shows that, you're incompetent. You do not respect the 1v1 situation. And it's just, man, it can tell a lot about a person. It's just so dumb. Oh man, let's go. Now, when I joined the server, this random numbers guy just. He went. Heavy and he just straight up aimbot on me, like it was insane. Like, when he joined, I was expecting like a normal, sniper 1v1, or at least some class. He probably would have switched sniper anyway, but just all I get is just some stupid heavy just aimbotting on me like crazy. Now, at first, I thought he was just, just very fast. Some players are just very fast. They have good reactions, they have good aim, and that combined, you're just a monster. But that was not the case, as you clearly saw. Well, it wasn't that easy to see, but pretty sure anyone that just has eyes and can just look at in the general direction of this guy's gameplay, though. Looks like he just rolled remove, or I don't know what happened. Yeah, he probably rolled remove. Oh man. I just love going to just random MGE lobbies, it's so dumb. This MGE, TF2 MGE, Mirrors Gaming Edge, just host the worst kind of TF2 players and people in general. They all have high egos. Most of them are terrible. And most of them, whenever you just beat them by like more than 10%, like the score is above 1 in your favor, they just switch to like heavy or some stupid class. And then they just mow you down and then pretend that then they just pretend that you are, well, what pretend I'm stupid? Nah, I'm just chalk it up to me being tired, it's whatever. Well, what else can I say? It's just funny, just watching people with high egos just have an absolute meltdown just because they died in a video game more than they'd like, which is more than one time, maybe three if you're lucky, but yeah, it is what it is. It's always funny seeing a narcissist, a-hole, just meltdown. It's just joyful, because, you know, you yourself know that, you know, you most likely will never become that, or just being thankful that you're not like that person. Man. Oh, yeah. Should we grab a minute and see what's happening? Play sniper or will he play soldier? Let's ask him, see. Oi. That was not very nice. What is this? Is this grenadier? Huh, what is this? What the? This is quite interesting. Nah, probably just bad. Oh my, what is this? This is a VAC secured server as well. Oh man, it's even funnier. There he goes. That was okay. I need to figure out the meta for this. I don't really fight cheaters all the time, so it's kind of difficult, but let's see. Okay. Oh man, my aim sucks. Oy, oy. How can my aim be this trash? I have no idea. Oy, oy. That missed. That also missed? How am I that bad? That was not a GG, that was quite AIDS if I do say so myself. Yeah, this is enough, man. Oh boy, this is dumb. Oh man, what is this? I'm hoping the server isn't executed. Come on, now. Are you kidding me? Oh man, it's... How does this exist? This is so dumb. Ay, ay. Ah. Anyways, thank you everybody so much for watching. Click the annotation for more videos that I've done. And as always, I will see you next video. Bye bye. Run away, I've got to get away from the pain you drive into the heart of me.